see a lot of these instruments here. Paint cans, gongs of no particular pitch. You'll figure that one out. And a lot of that it came at the end of the Great Depression and just at the beginning of the Second World War. So instruments were not exactly easy to come by. So although this may kind of be standard at this point, it's because people like Cage, Henry Cowell, Lou Harrison, they had to basically, well, literally go to junkyards and find instruments or build their own instruments and write for that. So we have, tin cans, tom-toms, those are easy. And my part was for radio and or phonograph. The phonograph is to have any sort of classic piece, and the radio, the only real instruction is to not play any programs that will broadcast national emergency and incite panic among you all. In the part, all I really have are dynamics and durations like home notes, and then through modern performance practice, we sort of decide what would be the best way to deal with that. So, yeah, hope you have a good time. I think it's going to be fun.
Thank you. dagger?
I was hurt, you know? I didn't know. I was like, where did I go wrong as a parent?